You know, I've always said to myself, what can't I do? I grew up believing that I can do anything, that I can accomplish anything thanks to everything I saw in my household. Not everybody turns out good, you know, and it's not always your fault either. I need you to stop blaming yourself for things that you had no control over. I had a great childhood, but my parents never really believed in my dreams. However, that doesn't make them bad parents. It just means that they had another focus. Some children are raised in the worst conditions, and yet they turn out to be the most respectful people in life. While others are raised with everything, great education, both parents, great wealth, and yet they turn out to be the worst human beings. And unbelievably, it might not be the parents' fault. The point here is that you are what you say you are, and that only happens when you truly believe in yourself, disregarding what anyone else says or thinks. And yes, that's including family and friends. Education is required, I know. But even without it, so many people have made it so far in life, and that's only because they had the one thing that you truly need to be capable of anything. Want to know what it is? A goal. So my parents didn't catch my dreams, and that's okay. They're not a dream catcher anyhow, but that does not mean that I can't accomplish them. So my parents had a task till I reached a certain age. But at this point, I am my own responsibility. So what's up with you? Come on, man. So get up and go for it. You don't need money, you don't need a car, or you don't need anybody to believe in you. You need you to believe in you, and you got this. So if you want a girl, ask her out. Or if you want a man, ask him out. And if they're with someone, just wait if you have patience. And if it's meant to be for you, believe me, they'll break up. And if they don't, go to the next candidate. You'll be okay. That means it wasn't meant to be. We don't always make the best choices, you know. If you want money, get it. I mean, we all gotta work for it. If you don't have a car, go walking or in a bike or do it like me, take Ubers. However, but do it. Believe me, you'll love the outcome. So just so you know, sharing something a little personal here, my car caught on fire last year on my birthday. So I don't have a car. My phone went disco. It's disconnected. I'm also a proud single mother of two, and I live day by day. And I love it. And you will too, only if you believe in yourself. Trust me, if you want a specific job, apply for it. If they're not hiring, go back again and again until they are. Believe me when I tell you, they'll hire you. Or in between the process, something better will happen. That's how it works and how it always happens. And the point here is, you're capable of anything. So, repeat after me. I am capable of doing anything I want to do. I know you are. Therapy's in session, y'all. Peace and love.